related to Meghan.
Actually,
all the talk about blackface to whiteface on Halloween. Is it okay? Well, we got a guy who knows a lot about it because, in a way, his uncles.
He's the OG.
His uncles popularized it. Yeah. Yes, that would be Marlon and Sean Wayans as the white chicks. Well, we got Damian Wayans and asked him, is it okay to do this on Halloween? We know how Meghan feels about blackface.
How about whiteface?
Can we dress up as white chicks?
You know, a lot of people are already dressing up as white chicks, and then the uncles already did white chicks.
Uncles did white chicks.
They already think I'm a knockoff Wayne, so then if I try to dress like them as white chicks, it ain't gonna be good.
Kids, they wanna dress up as Black Panther.
Okay.
And they can.
Okay.
What do you feel about that?
Black Panther was an amazing movie. My personal opinion is Wakanda was amazing, White Chicks was amazing, and if you're gonna pay homage to something, pay homage to something amazing.
Okay.
There you go.
Regardless of race or?
I just think if you're paying homage and you're paying tribute to something, okay. Well then, you know, but you gotta do it in good taste.
Yes, yes. Listen.
Yeah.
These very touchy situations going
Ben,
on.
Ben, would you like to define good taste?
How about defining your costume today?
What? Listen, my costume, there it is. Oh, look at that boy swagging out.
This is bad lighting, right?
That's not bad lighting. That is.
Or is it bad lightning?
Brett Elzebub, the white devil.
Brett Elzebub.
So explain then, does it not open Pandora's box to do this on either side?
No.
It's not the same.
No, I know it's not the same. I know it's not.
So that's it.
Then that's it.
Well, did you hear Damian? Damian said, the way I interpreted that, he's saying, if it's awesome, go ahead and do it, because we're talking about Black Panther.
Here's the deal. Shout out to Damian. You don't have to dress up in blackface. Black Panther has a mask on, so you can be Black Panther all
you want. I agree with you.
Let me get that.
Like, Damian is my man. That's my guy, 100%. This is how I feel.
You had to do the mayonnaise, didn't you?
The mayonnaise scepter was that made the go back to the mayonnaise
that was,
scepter.
Yeah, that's.
I made it's still right here. I still got it. Here's the situation. This is the way I looked at it. Obviously, I was trying to make a point with the costume. I still thought that it was funny, but there's a very specific. We have to talk about the specificity of these things. When people talk about blackface, there's a very specific and putrid history to it. The equivalency is false.
Right.
It doesn't make any sense. However. If people are offended at whiteface, and if white people say that it deeply disturbs their history, we would have to listen to them. I think sometimes...
If I said to you at the beginning of the meeting, I'm so offended by that, what would you have done?
I would have said, if it offends you, it won't happen again. Seriously, the reality is that...
But you have to deal with it today.
That offended you as a Jewish man...
Today I have to deal with it?
Right, today...
Well, it was too late at that point.
Because, we're already in at that point.
I'm protesting. I'm going to use Miracle Whip from now on.